Funding was provided by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting through a grant from the Pacific Mountain Network Program Fund and viewers like you.